Hey everybody, it's Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 911 team. Let's talk about remote viewing for a second. Not that kind of remote viewing where you're actually able to be seated in a chair and have your spirit go somewhere else in the world. The kind of remote viewing I'm talking about is something that Paris and I came up with a while back with one of the search systems that we have. We're able to actually give you a glimpse of foreclosures in a particular area. You'll see right now you're looking at Stevenson Ranch. These are the pending foreclosures. These are all properties that have had notice of defaults filed against them. And you'll see that. Here's Newhall. Here's our ending for Newhall. Again, this is going to show you all the notice of defaults filed. And we can pull this and get you more information on any one of these properties. We'll also look at give Canyon Country a quick look as well. All you have to do to get to this system is go ahead and go to paris911.com and you'll be able to punch into the Macbox remote viewing. Once you get on the website, it'll be very clear to you. Let's also have a look at Valencia. Now what I do is I'll either share a screen or record to you your own personal video of this nature that has much more in-depth information about it. Stuff that I can't realistically share publicly, but at least you'll be able to get it in your email, have a look, and let me know if it's something that suits you. That's Valencia there and Castaic. And again, there's more notice of default is a recorded filing within the court system allowing the bank to start to process through with the foreclosure. So that's what these are. So if you're looking in a particular area up here in Castaic, for example, any of the other cities we talked about, I'll be able to get that information to you in rapid fashion. Hope you're doing well. Again, I'm Connor McIver. Just real quick look at our remote viewing. And again, go to paris911.com, punch in remote viewing into the Mac box. Have a great day. We'll talk to you soon.